If you want girthy forearms, you need to try this.
So an exercise I've been doing recently to target my brachioradialis is cable hammer curls with a wrist cuff. I've found this effective because of the constant tension and how you're able to solely focus on the elbow flexion from the muscle and not worrying about the grip. Give this a try and like and follow for more.